Here we go. Just apply it gently. Yeah, I think we got most of the baby hairs. Hi. So tonight's the big night. Are you excited for the prom? Yeah. Oh, of course, I wouldn't miss this for the world. Gotta do my baby sister's hair. And makeup, by the way. So, do you have your dress already? Amazing. What color is it? Okay. Awesome. Alright. Well, should we get started? Okay. So, actually, what time are pictures? Okay. Alright. Okay, great. We have plenty of time, so we can just take our time and relax, okay? Alright. So, your hair has gotten so long since the last time I saw you. Gosh, I mean, you do wear it up a lot, so I guess it's hard to tell, but wow, like, look how long this is, my goodness, super pretty. Alright, so, did you have any particular style in mind? Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's okay, because I have actually an idea I wanted to ask you about. So, I've heard a couple of people are doing Renaissance looks now. What do you think about that? Yeah, I'll tell you more about it. So, let me get this. Basically, what we would do is we would take this top third part right here, and I think we'll do maybe one braid in the middle, really just to add volume. Maybe two. You let me know what you think about that, but anyway, this top part here, all the way to here, is going to be a braid, and then we might have another little braid right in the front down here over to this side, and then we can have tendrils and curls and things like that just kind of running down. What do you think? Okay, you like it? And I actually thought, I mean, Renaissance is cool, but I do think we could modernize it a bit. What if we did just maybe two strips on each side, just toward the ends of a temporary pink dye? What do you think? Pink hair color, just a little bit at the ends, and it's not a really in-your-face color, it's sort of subtle. You want to? Okay. Okay, great. This is so exciting. Okay, so, let's get started. Now, since your hair is so long, definitely gonna have to brush it out first, okay? Let me see. You know what? We need some detangler on this. detangler spray. Okay, over here. Okay. Yeah, it smells so good, right? Okay. Alright. Let me comb this out. This tangle right here. Reminds me of when we were little. Remember learning how to French braid our hair on each other? Yeah. So, who are you going to the prom with? Oh yeah, yeah, I remember. Cool. Guess you guys are doing great. Amazing. Going with any other friends? Mm-hmm. Cool. Oh yeah. Yeah, that place is great for dinner. Stay tangled. Okay. Alright, so I think I have it all tangled out now. I did notice you are getting, if we look right here, let me get some, right here, you are getting some split ends. Just a little bit, but we definitely want to have a healthy look. So I'm just going to trim up the ends a little bit. Is that okay with you? Okay. Just a very small amount. Plus your hair's so long anyway. Okay. Alright. Okay. So just, it's mostly in the front. That's probably where you style it the most. Mm-hmm. Let's get this part. Let's get a very straight section here. Okay. And first we'll do a little bit of a blunt cut. Okay. Let's make sure we got it right here. Really good. Okay. And then I want to make it like just a little bit like this. So it doesn't look too unnatural, but I did a little too much. Okay. I think that looks good. Okay, let me do this front section on the other side. Want it to be healthy looking. It's easy to forget to trim it up from time to time. We'll just do the front little bit because that's all that's really going to be visible in the pictures and take you to a real salon to do the full trim. Okay. So, this area. Thank you. the baby hairs. Okay. Get a little bit. Okay. Oops. Okay, I think that's a perfect edge right there. Okay. Alright, so look at this. Okay. I think that looks pretty good. Now, I need to part your hair because, like I said, I want to have, I think, like, on this side of your face, I think we'll start this part right here. Maybe a little farther. How about right here? Okay. So we'll do the part right there. And then we'll come over and we want to have it symmetrical. So I think it'll be about right here. Mm-hmm. Yeah. About right here and right here. Okay. That seem about right to you? Okay. Great. Alright. So, let me do the part on. We'll start on this side first. And I'm going to part it all the way back, okay? So, okay, look, make sure you're looking straight at me because I want to get it all the way back parted very symmetrically, okay? I am going to start on this side, okay? Are you looking straight at me? Okay, all right. Start right here. Mm-hmm. Okay, and here we go. Okay, and one up. Okay, I think this is very even. Now we're gonna do the other side. Okay, look straight at me. Okay, and right here. Okay, yeah. Okay, great. Okay, you get it totally. Even. Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah. Make sure I get this. Okay. Now, let me clip this part up. Okay. Let me clip that part up. All right. Got the clip. Okay. Here we go. Clip that up. Gonna leave that part clipped off right there. Okay, great. Alright, so we have the top clipped up, and now we can kind of work on the rest, but the part is absolutely even, so this part will be up. Awesome. Okay. Now, while we have it up there, we're going to add a little bit of dry shampoo to make it stay in a little bit more volumized. Okay, can you close your eyes for me? I'm gonna spray this. White powder kind of rubs in so it doesn't look so white. Mm-hmm. Okay, that is rubbed in. Amazing. have that part up before I prayed. I think it's time to die. Okay. So, I am going to take this. You can see it's pink. Sort of. I know it looks darker when it's coming out of here, but it's actually not too dark when it's on. So let me mix it up, and then we'll do some foils, okay? Just about two. Okay. Okay. Here it is. Okay. So I've mixed it up over here. And what I'm going to do is just apply the product, and then I'll take some of the under pieces so it's not that obvious, and just on the end part, and we'll just brush, and then put the foil on, okay? So I'll do some of the under pieces. Oops. Okay, dropping everything. Okay, so take some of these under pieces. Here's a good one. Kind of toward the back, get some products. Okay, I'll just apply it gently. Okay, great. Do one over here, and this really just needs to sit for like a minute. It'll come out within two washes, I'd say. Okay, so we get some of this dye. Love the temporary aspect of it. Okay, all right, so. And when we curl it, it'll just have, you know, like when you turn your head, it'll just be a little bit of that subtle hint of pink. Which should go very nicely with your dress. The modern flair on Renaissance. I love it. I love it. Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna take the foils out. Is great because you just take a wipe and get this open. You just wipe it off. Side. That'll dry very soon. Okay, great. Okay, yeah, the pink color is so cool. I love it. Alright, let me see here. Yeah, I love the way it looks. It's so nice. Okay. Alright. Now is on this part up here, we are going to do a little bit of a braid again to add some volume. Okay, and just to get the fix this part right here. Yeah. Okay. Let's gently get in there to fix that part. Okay, that looks perfect. Let me get, there's a few hairs over here I want to fix. Even. Okay, so let me get up here and we are going to braid this part just a little bit, a very small braid. So, okay, take the clip out. In the middle. Let me brush this out. Okay. Yeah, it's gonna be so pretty. Okay. Now we need 3 even sections, so let's do 1 and get this one. Okay, that's 1 even section, and then this one needs to be, let's see, I think that'll be good. Okay, another even section. And we'll get the braid. Going. To the top. Okay. Yeah, this looks so cute. Right down the top here. And I'll flip it back. Get some extra volume that way. Are you guys gonna do an after prom event? Oh, they're hosting one for you, the school is. It's great. Oh yeah, that will be fun. Yeah. Okay. Almost done with this part. Get this. Okay. Yeah, I think that looks super cute. are going to have to flip it up and then spray it, okay? So, alright, so I'm going to take it from, I think, right here, and we're going to flip it over, okay? So, let me take this part, and actually I might pin it on the side, and then flip it back. And you know what? I need to get all these baby hairs in the front. Oh. Okay, let me get these all up. These baby hairs. Yeah. So you have a little bit of baby hairs over here. Okay. Then you have some over here on this side. Your hair is just like mom's. All the way back in the front here. Okay. These little baby hairs. Most of the baby hairs. Okay. Perfect. Now I just need to spray that so they will all stay back. Okay. So, here we go. Okay. Alright, close your eyes for me because I need to get right here, right up by your hairline and your forehead, okay? Little tendrils on the part of your hair that's still down. Okay. Alright. So we'll use this. Okay. Yeah, just stay still. Okay. Okay. So. Kind of go around. Another one on this side. Mm-hmm. Yeah, kind of relaxed, beachy waves. Okay, looks good. And let's do one more on this side. This side, get a section of hair over here. Okay, and we'll curl. Mm-hmm. Beautiful. Let's get another one over here. Curl this way. going to take this bobby pin, and I think we'll kind of just do a little bit back right here, just a little bit to give it a little bit of lift, and it's sparkly too. Okay, all right, I'll put this in. Okay, ready? Okay, get just a little bit of lift. Okay, okay. Spray the ends of your hair that I curled. We want those curls to stay. Okay. And then on the ends of the rest of your hair, just a very tiny amount of this balm. It just kind of gives it a shiny look. It's very shiny. It'll keep your ends healthy too. Protect the ends and make it very shiny. Shiny it is. Super pretty. Okay. Now, I did see that a little bit of the dry shampoo is still visible in the parts of your scalp. So, I'm just going to massage that in. This looks super pretty. Okay, so your hair is done. Now, before we do your makeup, I want you to go get dressed, put your dress on, put your shoes on, and that way we can make sure that we're matching your makeup color to your dress. Okay. All right. Yeah, I think this looks absolutely gorgeous. Flawless. Okay. All right, I'll see you back here in just a minute.